Hey, what's up, everybody? In this video, we are going to get the updated sales for the reverse proof American Silver Eagle set, the updated sales for the limited edition Silver Proof set, and we are going to check on the population, the updated population report from PCGS, NGC. How many of these coins so far to date as of October the 14th, 2021, as recording this video, how many of these coins have been graded? What is the ratio from 70s to 69s? How many are being graded lower, unfortunately, than 69s? We're going to check it out. Now, before we do, please smash that thumbs up button. Let me know in the comment section below, did you send any of your coins out for grading? Who did you go with? Did you go with NGC? Did you go with PCGS? Now, also, as of today, October the 14th, for the most part, if you have not shipped out your coins yet to either PCGS or NGC, then most likely you will no longer be able to get the first strike or early release. But let's go ahead and check out the sales first, the updated sales for the reverse proof set. All right, so it looks like this is the second consecutive week that the sales have not gone up, but the sales have gone down. So there must be some kind of returns, maybe some problem with credit cards. And now this did go on sale yesterday for about an hour, still limited to one per household. So maybe next week the sales will start increasing again, because on October the 13th, this did go on sale again. It was on sale for about an hour from 7:30 Eastern Standard Time in the morning to about 8:30 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. It was on sale, and I did do a video on it, and there was about 200 of them that was available yesterday. But on October the 3rd, when I updated the sales of this set, it was 124,370, and now it is down to 124,358. So failed credit cards, returns, I don't know. What do you think? Let me know in the comment section below. But now let's get the updated sales of the limited edition Silver Proof set. Then we're going to go on to the PCGS NGC population report. All right, so here is the limited edition Silver Proof set for 2021, and these sales have actually gone up. I believe the last time I did a video on this, it was 48,000 and something. Now it's 49,352. So as of the ending date of October the 10th, the sales, this one here, these ones are almost for intents and purposes. Maybe they'll become more available, but these have been available quite often in the morning time at 7:30 Eastern time. I mean, there's been hundreds of these available. I mean, when I say hundreds, I'm talking about, 500, 700 at a time with no limitations. These ones, the household limit on this one was dropped. So there we have that. Let's go take a look at the population report for PCGS and NGC. All right, so we are on the NGC census report, and we are going to scroll down. Oh, here we are. So we are looking at 2021. So here's the type one, and here's the type two. You can see RP for reverse proof, RP for reverse proof. And it says total number of submissions for type one, 993. And then total number of submissions for type two, 944, which is a little odd, that discrepancy as far as number that was shipped. But I think it is possible. See, these are not being graded, from my knowledge, as a set. They're being graded individually. So there's a possibility that people are just sending in one or the other if they see a problem with one of them and not with the other. I guess it's possible that they're sending out just one coin and not the other one. I don't know. But there is a discrepancy between the numbers there. I'm not sure why that is. 919 out of 944 is graded a perfect 70. That's pretty good. Is that the general public? Is that the big dealers? I don't know. Hope, but that's a pretty darn good ratio from 70s to 69s, and there's been nothing graded below a 69. Amazing. And then the Type 2, 952 70s to 4169. So there's a little bit more 69s for the Type 1, and again, nothing lower. But these are just still early numbers. There still hasn't really been that many. I mean, 944, almost 1,000 of each is quite a bit, but out of 125,000, let's go take a look at PCGS and see what their numbers are looking like. All right, here is PCGS, and PCGS, their numbers not as big. Maybe more people are going with NGC, or maybe PCGS just has not updated their website or their population report as fast or as quick as NGC. I'm not sure what the situation is, but as we can see, or maybe it also is because people know that I think PCGS is known to be a little bit of a tougher grader than NGC is. And we can see it here that 192 total Type 2 reverse proof 2021 Eagles were submitted, 129 are 70s, and 63 of them are 69. CGS is given more 69s so far than NGC, 129 to 63. Type 1, 185 total submissions, 155 70s to 30 69. So maybe that's why PCGS has more of the submission so far. Maybe it's because they don't want to get that 69. However, if this is the case and NGC is going to have a way lower number of 70s, then it's possible that a 70 on a PCGS could, in the long run, carry a higher premium because of the less amount of population of proof 70s. But we'll have to see how that works out at the end. I'll probably update this maybe once a week or maybe every 2 weeks to see how this is going as far as that. But I want to take a look at one more thing, and that is the population for the burnished Type 2 American Silver Eagle. Well, here is the burnished, and the burnished is not an MS and it's not a proof. It's under SP is for special. And so far there's been over 5,000 submissions for two PCGS for the burnished, and 4,113 of those have been 70s, and 888 are 69s, and there's nothing lower than a 69. However, on NGC's website, I cannot find the burnished on here. So on NGC, we can see that there is burnished for 2019 right there. And then if we scroll down, we'll see a burnished for 2021 right here. But I am not seeing any burnished on here for NGC for 2021. And I did send my burnished Eagles to NGC for 2021. So I'm not sure why it's not showing. Maybe it's this one where it says 2021 West Point Eagle Landing Type 2. Or it could be this one, 2021 West Point Eagle Landing Type 2. I don't know. It could be one of these two, and they just do not have them labeled. And here, maybe it's this one here where there's 7,468 submissions, 861 69s, and the 368s. Maybe it's this one here, and it's just not telling us. I'm not sure. Let me know what you think in the comment section below. Appreciate everybody for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. Did you send any of your coins off to NGC to PCGS? Thanks everybody for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and I will talk to everybody on my next video. Thanks a lot, everyone.